Darling, come on! It's perfectly cool in here. Join me inside. I'm not even behind practice, will you?
Such humor, Admiral. Let go of your stubbornness and I could request Master to set you free. Then I'd be open to joining you.
Oh, I don't deserve you. That old bastard really made good use of Wukong's relic. Even you, celestial courtier, bend to his will. Yet my ears tell me that the Destined One has dropped a money wheel. Pity. Reckon it won't be your master who unlocks these metals eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our Grand Master. And you think a puny monkey can go beyond that? He's here below.
Turtle? Snake? Who cares? I caught a whiff of monkey scent familiar enough for me to sound my welcome.
Master valued your talents. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own good. How ungrateful. Evidently, you just don't deserve the ecstasy of the New West.
Thunder! Cast it, Fawn, fall!
to your true self.
For what deed must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they govern roam free? For what deed must all matters not known how to be? For what deed must Percy's hands so woe be?
For what deed must the Scion One onto the shores flee?
Died and come back. Use your mind. Spin and flash. Tremors for thunder. Catch it for pops.
Thank you.
Master's right. Monkeys are set in their ways. Still, though, you'll never crack the gold symbol!
So long, constipation! I was nearly cooked alive in there. Move it. Blasted eyesore. Wasn't even worth my second glance back in the court. Same look again. A furry coat and a pinched face. Luck's all you've got. Great, another mute. Whatever. Let's not dally. Now the turtle and I have shared a few tales. That yellow brow is not like him, folks. Herald Monkey from Mount Kuagua asked me to back you up here. He told me that once we gather all these relics, we can bring Wukong back. Let's say I buy it for now. I'll go and catch up with him first. You take him around.
Must his head be hung for all to see?
Oh!
place is teeming with Yawgwais. I doubt if you'll even survive to fight Yellowbrow, given your meager might.
My old friend! You must have had it rough all these years in this shithole! Rest easy! Once we're ashore, I'll take down that blasted temple to avenge you and Brother Snake!
Young one, did you ever hear the story of Yellowbrow? He used to be a measly altar boy to my...
Where are your manners? I was speaking here!